Buck Roll.
Hi, welcome to Auckland.
Do you dance, Adelaide? Do you dance? Do you dance, Adelaide? Do you dance?
Switch off to the hotel, Britomart, then I have to pick up the rides. Thanks to my shout out to my guy Wont and Money for the cars, actually. Just gonna go pick him up soon. I'll take you through that video as well. But we're just about to check in, get the boys all done. I'm finally gonna have a room because my room got taxed in Queenstown, but I'm no longer on the couch, so I'll take you through my room as well.
Boys left us once again?
Yeah, standard.
Standard.
Who's front?
It's my customer.
What, central? Oh. Your flag?
It's my uncle's car. Okay.
Yeah. There's a baby on board apparently.
Hey, sup, brother? Joey, bro.
Sup, man.
Sup, brother? Nice to meet you, bro.
Sup, brother?
Nice to meet you, bro.
Yeah, brother.
Oh, brother.
Sweet.
Come through, bro.
What was
your name again?
Kenny, bro.
Kenny? See these? There's only 100 of these, bro.
See?
Yeah. You still got the tag on. You know what I mean? Yeah.
All of my stuff, I got the tag on.
Yeah.
You see?
Yeah,
everything. I got a whole container full of your father's stuff.
Yeah, it's killer. You see
I should have took a photo and bring it in, but I'm still in a hurry.
You see these, bro? There's only 100 of these, mate. There's only 100.
Not a storage container, like a container.
Like a full container.
What you would ship a car in.
Little gift from the custody, bro. From the brother. That's huge.
Hey, what's good? Welcome to this very special occasion. We're taking out our top 1%ers here in New Zealand. They're coming in from Wellington and all over the joint here, so what better way to give back to our big community and following here in New Zealand than to take them out. We're starting here with a few refreshments, then we're going to got a Sprinter van waiting for us, take us to dinner and see where the night goes. But yeah, like I said, we've got a very strong community. What better way to give back? Let's go.
Come with me, Kev, please. Mmm, delicious.
Wine Expo?
Is that you driving that?
Yeah, the ATV.
Lucky, can't know. Lovely.
It's
like a movie. Along the bottom.
Is this a Pedro film?
Nah, no.
Watch.
Crazy.
Watch. Look at that.
Oh, look, she's landing for them. I thought it was going over.
Yeah, that looks cool.
The package has dropped. It's landed.
Care package on ways.
Lovely. Joey, your model.
Relax those shoulders, eh?
Well done, boys. Well done.
That's the shit.
Fuck, that
chocolate
is just
proper.
Yes.
That's mad.
Mad, huh? Nice, brother. That's good, eh?
But the landscape made everything, you know what I mean? But fuck, we had to come out here to make a movie, bro.
Oosh.
Perfect example. My next one that I want to do for an injection, I just put Rolls Royce Cullinan. Yeah. And I want to sit in that, just doing circle work, just laughing like a fucking, like a hyena. But over the top of it, I want opera music, like, I mean, so two very completely different fucking mediums. I mean, they just don't, you know, match. Listen.
Look, he's got the video ready.
Listen.
He was ready.
Listen. Spring. Yeah, listen.
The sky, bro.
Now listen, but listen.
Evil.
It's a Slavic war cry, bro.
We're about to watch a Trojan movie.
You know what I mean? I'm gonna conquer all land. Every continent, I'm gonna conquer.
This is giving me Greek Troy vibes.
Yeah, exactly.
Stop finding
You know what I'm saying, bro? Who shares the vision?
Just waiting for my boy Gords, bro. He said he's been here an hour ago, he said to me, I'll be 10.
What's going on over here, bro?
What's your name, brother?
Gareth.
Everyone meet Gareth. So, I don't know if you guys seen a bit of the Gareth there, but he was saying all these islander nations, then he looks at Kev and goes, Tongan, South, Chinese. Oh, bro, racist.
Yeah.
So, I was told to be here by 7. My boy, Bullet decided to come at 8:30. What's up, man?
What's up, brother?
Lads, now everyone's here, I just want to start off by saying a massive thank you for all the support you guys have shown over the years. Newcomers, day oneers, what, you know, everyone's come along at a different point in the time. But the support is unwavering, we recognise it, and we appreciate it beyond words. Tonight's just a small gesture from us to say thank you for everything you guys have done and all the support you've shown. So tonight you guys have just got a gift here.
Greatness demands undisputed performances. Just so you know that.
You like that?
Just so you know that.
You like
just
that?
So you know that.
You like that?
Well, that's just so you know that.
The fact that you remember that?
Just so you know that. But just so
listen,
you know that.
Listen.
Just so you know
let
that.
Me explain that.
Just
greatness
so you know
demands
that.
Undisputed performances. GDUP.
Do you wanna, are you sure you wanna?
I've only put that online once or twice. The fact that bro understands it and remembers it means he's on fucking point day in, day out. Greatness demands undisputed performances.
Just so you know.
GDUP.
How fucking good is this? Top spenders having a fucking laugh, having a blast. All do best. Love to the NZ fam.
What do you reckon about the future?
Yeah, lovely. I haven't even tried it actually.
So how would I even know it?
Spicy.
All I would say is peanut butter, study your mother, I might get with your grandmother. Peanut butter, baby.
He's a lyrical genius.
That's what I'm saying. How do you have two shots? Not one, but two. And how do you not drink one of them?
Lay him in the
greatness demands undisputed performances. And all I give is undisputed performances. Brother, 50 finals. Guess how many first place medals? Wait for it.
2 hours later.
Wait for it. 50 fucking first place medals, hey. Brother.
We're a big fan, she's got all your gears. And she's like, oh, this one is in here. And I'm like, oh, I'm gonna ask you for a medal.
Cheat up or deed up, Bob. What do you need?
I don't know, hey, we're here in Auckland here at a party. With the Geedup boys. You know what's good.
We're on our way to wake up the boss. Big day. Coffee's in hand. Let's see if he's awake. Is he up? Here he is. He's alive, Kev.
Yeah, fuck, you're alive, huh? Don't remember me being alive, you're alive.
So just got to leave to my fam. Bit of a hiccup though. Waiting for the valet parking. The guys told us that he's walked into a flat tire. So we're gonna take this beast. And the rest of the boys are gonna hop in the Uber. Let's go. Reception visits the bar.
Just go here. Walk through. Yeah.
Thanks for coming in.
What in my whānau, right now in studio live we have the creators, the owners, the founders. I feel like the whole team's here from Geedup Clothing. Let's give Humach Pucky Pucky a big clap. Welcome, boys.
Thanks for having us.
I know you guys have just come up from the cold South Island, Queensland, shooting your new campaign.
Queenstown.
Yeah. It's not Queensland.
It's
Queenstown.
How was
that? What was going on?
It was good, man. It was good. We got in Tuesday. Got up early Wednesday morning. I think it was a 4 a.m. start, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We're all pretty dusty from the night before. We kind of tipped in a little bit early, but no, it was good, man. We got up early. Got up to Devil's Staircase and just made it happen up there, man.
Yeah, totally. I've been following you guys, your journey. Like, I've definitely, like, you guys been making more noise, but I know Geedup, you guys started in 2010, was it, or around there?
Yeah, 2010.
But now it's just big, it's massive.
Yeah, we were just kids, man, having a crack back then. We had absolutely no idea what we're doing in the retail space or the design space. So it was all self-taught, you know, lost a lot, but learned a lot of lessons, man. It's a real valuable one. So when we kind of closed all the bricks and mortar stores down around 2017, had about an 18-month hiatus, just came back with a new business model, whole new team, and ripped in. It's just been pedal to the metal ever since.
Yeah, totally.
For anyone listening in and doesn't know anything about Geedup, like, who's Geedup? What is Geedup?
Oh, bro, it's a movement. It's an army. It's a conglomerate of men and women that just love for the culture, love for music, love for, you know, streetwear culture, everything like that. But for us, it's just a massive family, man. It's the camaraderie behind, you know, we can wear it in the pub and you buy me a beer, I'll buy you a beer. Do you know what I mean? That type of vibe, that's what you get family. when you wear the label, do you know what I mean? Everyone recognises one another, everyone shows love. Like, the love we've received out here has been crazy. Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's been crazy.
What are you guys doing here in Aotearoa? Like, what have you been up to?
We've just been shooting out, we came for the campaign video.
We'll send these out a little bit more of a pack. As I said, we're limited to how much stuff we're bringing over, but we'll give you a little gift out too.
Keeps over as well, so that just took up like
majority of it.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them. Yeah.
I'm trying to think if there's any brand that I spend that night. There's no way.
Customers that started at a 10k bracket for us.
Yeah.
But now we've got like T1 because there's just people who spent 20,000. You know what I mean? So.
$159, what's 170 something in New Zealand dollars? Like, so it's not expensive stuff. It's a lot of quantity of clothes in that 20,000. Some of the more premium stuff has gone up over the last couple of years when we've been developing more premium products, but that's still a lot of clothing.
Yeah.
That's a lot of orders.
Well, you know what, what it's created as well for some of these customers is, bro, they'll come on and drop $2,000-$3,000, knowing full well they're going to sell $1,500 of it for probably $3,000. You know what I mean? So the reselling market, the reseller's market is... Yeah, bro, huge.
How much would I get for selling this before it's out?
Wait till it's out and wait till it's sold out. Because we never restock, you know what I mean? And that's why the reseller's market is just through the roof.
Yeah.
So we release every 21 to 35 days. It's so we'll break a collection down into 3 deliveries. And it's like 6 or 8 pieces. You know? Once it's gone, it's gone. So we got boys jumping on, just dropping bands, just to resell it. Yeah.
You guys are thinking about it.
I'm grateful.
We're gonna fold this back up.
I'm grateful. No, thank you guys so much.
Thanks again, guys. Thanks. Be good. Appreciate it.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you.
Big boss man, aced it, bro.
He's been in front of the camera. Can't fucking speak the lad.
Don't put me under pressure.
Get him to shut up, he's asking.
Food day. It's recovery day. I mean, the boys did sleep all day yesterday, but awesome day, baby. I don't think the food intake was all that great.
So here we are.
Well, here we are.
So 37, sorry, Nico, it was 20 minutes. 20 minutes into the campaign video going up. We got a little notification on Instagram. Was removed, didn't support the guidelines. 10,000 comments in, 1,000 shares, was it, bro?
Yeah.
Ran about 1,000 shares, but like Nico said, bro, won't change the outcome.
his new whip. Trade in.
Get up to road.
You're getting a scooter too, can't
you? Up, Paul.
This is a team adventure. Team activities. This is team building. Okay? Ready? Team building. Let's go.
Yeah.
La da 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 da. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double D.
Da 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 da. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double D.
Snoop Dogg.
Back up in this motherfucker. So break the weed up then. Break that shit up, nigga. Yeah, stop snow. Top dog, fight them all, nigga, burn the shit up. DPJC, my nigga, turn that shit up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up.
That's a wrap, bro. New Zealand was a fucking movie. It was so good, they showed us so much love. Can't wait to get back there. Shout out to Puck for, you know, the opportunity to get me and Broski on debut.
Debut season, baby.
Took the lads out the hood. Took us to New Zealand. First of many. But such a vibe. Can't wait to hit the road again. Melbourne and what?
Perth.
Perth.
Coming up.
But first of all, Friday, Winter 1, 6:30. Let's go.
And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Thug niggas, drug dealers, yeah, they giving it up.